The United States Air Force has released its first official images of the Northrop Grumman B-21 Raider while undertaking secretive test flights at Edwards Air Force Base in California. The B-21 Raider, the U.S.'s next-generation stealth bomber, was officially unveiled on December 2, 2022. But photos of the aircraft in flight during testing have never before been made public by the U.S. Air Force. The B-21 Raider is expected to gradually replace the aging B-2 Spirit and the B-1 Lancer strategic bombers, which have been crucial assets in the U.S. Air Force's long-range strike capabilities for decades. During testimony at the Senate Armed Services Committee on May 8, 2024, Andrew Hunter, Assistant Secretary of the Air Force for Acquisition, Technology, and Logistics, confirmed that flight testing is currently on track. Mr. Hunter stated, "We are in the flight test program. The flight test program is proceeding well. It's doing what flight test programs are designed to do, which is helping us learn about the unique characteristics of this platform, but in a very, very effective way." The B-21 Raider's been conducting ground testing, taxiing, and flight operations, and is expected to enter active service by 2026. Its weapon system is manufactured under the Air Force's contract with Northrop Grumman and is designed to be updated with mature technologies as threats evolve over time. The Air Force Rapid Capabilities Office manages the acquisition program, focusing on making test aircraft as production representative as possible. Test aircraft are built on the same manufacturing line and use the same manning and tooling that will be used in the eventual production. Rather than a traditional flight prototype approach, B-21 test aircraft are built, including mission systems, using the same manufacturing processes and tooling for production aircraft. It's understood that the newly released photos were taken in January and April of 2024. When the B-21 enters service, Ellsworth Air Force Base in South Dakota will be the first main operating base and location of the formal training unit. Whiteman Air Force Base, Missouri, and Dyess Air Force Base, Texas, are the preferred locations for remaining bases and will receive aircraft as they become available. According to the U.S. Air Force webpage, a minimum of 100 aircraft will be built. As of 2022, these aircraft will have an average unit procurement cost of $692 million each. What are your thoughts on the B-21 Raider? Are you looking forward to seeing this stealth bomber enter service with the U.S. Air Force? Let us know what you think by leaving a comment. AeroTime is a global, multi-channel, digital, and professional hub, providing news, events, and advisory services to the aviation world. Be sure to subscribe to our newly relaunched YouTube channel and follow us on social media to get the latest aviation news.